can see them watching from far.
I'm in the fast lane like it's go-kart.
Running out of time, so I have to go hard.
Came a long way, man, yeah, we came far.
Came a long way from the dusty clothes. Came a long way from the dusty shoes.
Oh my people, it's your boy Snow.
It's your boy Max.
We're back with another reaction. Listen, Free Coleo, we say he's been hiding, but he's been creeping though.
Slowly, he's coming back.
He's back with another one. This one's featuring Grew Up.
Grew Up, Jackie Chan 2.
So I do believe, because when we typed it, someone said this one's a bit of a new one. I do believe the Jackie Chan part 1. But guys, you ain't getting it if you ain't following Instagram. So when you follow,
you
get Jackie Chan part 1. But this is Jackie Chan part 2 featuring Freezer the Freezer.
Yeah.
Grew Up, we don't know who he is. Hopefully it's a nice debut.
Bro.
And this one got subtitles, so let's enjoy this one.
But yeah, man, let's go, let's go. Let's...
Scary, I believe this one is gonna be another one.
Cool. The way he just starts, every tune is just cool.
Pharmacy. He said he's a pharmacist. It's him and Sanchez.
Deux cups remplis avec plat de lin. Yeah. R.E.P. Fredo Santana.
Today's When we have to freeze, we ain't got this flow in a minute. This is the other flow he hides, innit?
You know what it is? He hides this flow.
He does it sometimes on features. Cold. What's your Ryan Santana or something?
Rempli avec Vladelin. Sans plus mon visage comme Joel Santana. Tu vois depuis les bas-fonds. Maintenant faut que les briques touchent les plafonds. Je vais faire toucher, faire pousser la fonte. La repenser ce qu'on a fond ou la fonte.
Did you cut that bar? I prefer to touch the iron more than work out. He ain't pushing weight, he's pushing
iron.
These visuals are cold. The green car, the green BM, the pharmacy green.
Nah, it makes sense still.
Unk.
It makes sense.
I've missed you so much, Freeze, man. I've missed you so much.
Bro.
The level this guy brings is different.
Nah, different. It's unmatched.
I'm going to be honest, this ain't my best flow from Freeze, but it's still cold. Like, that's how you know this guy is brazy, innit?
J'arrive trop détroit, quand c'est négro comme Rosier 3. Sinon t'as fantômé, back dans 10 ans, Inch'Allah il me faut les
3. I'm sorry.
His voice crying, his voice singing.
I'm sorry, he came with that crying flow, but listen, the way he ran that. Yeah. In fear of Inch'Allah, you look.
He said he wants all of them, go back.
Look how he's came in, bro.
J'arrive trop détroit, quand c'est négro comme Rosier 3. Sinon t'as fantômé, back dans 10 ans, Inch'Allah il me faut les 3.
Was Grew Up in Lions on part 2?
Was he?
I don't know, but
he came in cold. He came in hard.
He came in like MJ Reboy.
No, yo, wait, go back again.
Look how he came in. He's definitely 6'7". He's got
has
to be because he has that rhyme pattern.
Facts.
I kind of like it.
I like it.
Is it wrong for me to like that?
Bro, this is different. Can't even blame you. Yeah,
cold. That was cold.
It's hard, bro. That's hard.
Beatrice, big guapo. Faut les dernières Ferrari, trois pots. Je fridais comme si j'ai fumé trois pots. J'arrivais tiel comme José Guapo. Une fois trois,
je suis taste the piss, bro.
This guy,
is crazy.
He had a dude in his head, like Freezer the Freezer. Like, he freezes the head. We've been saying this from the first time we acted to Freeze. Like, this guy freezes the head.
Bro.
He does so effortlessly, and it's not even Baby Ryan. He does it in a way like it's sick.
Normal people
can't think of that rhyme because they'll rhyme with like day, way. He rhymes it sick.
Yeah, not like about him as well.
Yeah.
Look at his style, bro. It's just, he don't give a fuck. Bro.
Like he's for a rapper, like how big of his caliber, but he's laid back. I notice he knows a lot about sports. Freeze knows a lot.
Everything still.
He's in tune with the industry.
Let's talk about Guap the Bear Bear. He's hard, though, isn't
cold.
It?
Cold. No, he's perfect guy for this feature, bro.
Yeah, facts. It suits that sort
of thing. I didn't know. When I first heard him, I thought,
I thought he was dope.
The more he went in,
yeah.
the more I started to know that Guapo
is Guap.
Sorry, Guap ain't Guap a problem.
Is a oh Guapo, but yeah.
Kim Bell Billy. Pas coup de suis cher Philly, concurrent les grailles comme des Kinder Mini. James N.K. Davis McLean, audio dope, on les blesse avec Chaplin. Faut que les FBI comme Charlie Chaplin, pharmacie de garde, ça full up avec Bladlin. Elles sont manocali dans le baggy, elles sont là, tort, ça parle encore de Paki. Les programmes quinquin depuis le baggy.
Go back. I can't repeat that one, Reboy. Look.
Dans le baggy, elles sont là, tort, ça parle encore de Paki. Programme quinquin depuis le baggy. Quand je kick sur la prod, j'ai la force de Paki. Et j'ai les techniques de Jackie.
This guy's hard. This guy's hard as well.
Hold.
He's hard, bro.
It's the smooth thing. How he comes in. Yeah. And he's staying true to himself. Like, he ain't even trying to adapt.
I like his flow, bro. Don't tell me
look
every
tune. Look at him.
Quand je kick sur la prod, j'ai la force de Paki. Et j'ai les techniques de Jackie. Celle de Michel et Jackie. Et toujours dans
mon
Et j'ai les techniques de Jackie. Celle de Michel et Jackie. Et
toujours dans mon
Et je suis secteur comme un Boko. Fidèle à l'équipe comme un Boka.
Yeah, say hello to the AK Black Boko. He's definitely 6'7", man.
Thanks.
You had to be on Lions on part 2 because he looks familiar, man.
For real. Nah, yeah,
he looks familiar. Very familiar.
Et même si ma go fait pas, je vais appeler mon fils Junior. Dis-moi, ça fait combien d'années qu'on sait déjà qu'ils sont condamnés? On sait déjà qu'ils sont condamnés, Lyon 6-6-7 les contaminés. Comme nous, négro, tu peux pas le faire, nous. On joue la gagne, connaît pas le faire.
I can't remember him rapping like this.
Nah, I remember him rapping, but not with his flow. Because I was gonna ask you, every song he touches, did he have his flow?
He can't.
I remember in Lions on part 2, he was. I remember that face. I remember him very well, yeah. But I don't remember him rapping like this, bro. He would have stood out, innit?
Yeah.
But he's trying something new and it's working. I'm not complaining. It's kind of cold, you know?
It's hard.
Course of God.
Et j'ai les techniques de Jackie. J'ai celle de Michel et Jackie. Jackie. Plus puissé comme Jackie. Jackie. Et j'ai les techniques de Jackie. J'ai celle de Michel et Jackie.
Bobby seems very lindo in the fit though.
He's trying to slide it.
Now, but I want to say, yeah, the visuals was perfect for the vid. Like, if you know what I mean, like, it wasn't.
It suits the
theme. It suits the, yeah, 100%.
Even the beat. Okay, just showing the scenery now. Freeze Love's lean, though, everyone knows that, innit?
Well, I don't even know, you know.
Even Central C, remember that song?
Oh, it's sick.
Nah, you said about Freeze
Love. Oh, yeah. Yeah, guys, that was Guap featuring the one and only Freeze Corleone. That was Jackie Chan part 2. I'm gonna be real, like, it was cold. It was sick. Like, I have to give that 8.5 because I know what Freeze can do. I'm waiting for Freeze's
waiting for
own.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for that.
Because the last one we did was short. Freeze's own one was short.
I'm waiting for Freeze to come in and just say, you know what?
I'm back.
The king is back. But Guaps. Why am I keep saying Guapo?
Guap.
You get me? It's Guap.
Guap.
You caught me off guard. I'm a B-roll. When you first came in, I didn't know what to expect.
He's
but
cold.
He's cold. Did his thing, man. Like, that's all I can say.
They got Faz on the production. Yeah, man. Well, that beat was
cold.
Hard
stuff. He suited them too. Like, the visuals were cold. The beat was cold. And the way these man flowed was cold. But Max.
Yeah, they did the thing. Yeah, I'm going to give it
now. What are you saying?
Give it 8.5 different. You get me? I was feeling it. I can't lie. It's more of a laid back one. That's like grind music.
It talks for itself. I'm a B-roll. And guys, make sure you do go and check this one out. It's a fresh run. For more reaction like this, make sure you follow us on Instagram as well. All in the description down below. If you're new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure you do subscribe because I checked today, this is only 10% of people that watch our video.
You don't need to subscribe.
89.9% ain't subscribed. Guys, show the love, man.
Up, man.
We're going ham. It's been your boy Snow.
Been your boy Max.
And we're out. Peace.